नमस्कार दोस्तों, वीडियो देखने से पहले चैनल सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और घंटी दबा लीजिए।
Learn the question of six in space. What is NASA's answer? NavBharatTimes.com updated the 12th of March 2019. 12:16 p.m. these days. There has been a competition to send ordinary people to space besides space travelers. Many U.S. companies are preparing to travel to space. In this case, this question is in the headlines these days, whether it is possible to have sex in space. Sex possibilities in space these days. Preparations are being made to send ordinary people apart from astronauts in space. Attempts are being made to settle in the interstate and efforts are being made to reduce travel expenses in space. In the US, private companies are also preparing to travel to space-based space. Among all these questions have arisen now that when people start preparing to live in space, will they be able to do all the work which they do on the earth and also includes sex? This method of sex will be discovered. A channel talked to Major General retired Charles Frank Bolden Jr., former U.S. Space Research Agency NASA, about the possibility of having sex in the space and having children in space. In response to this question, Charles said that there is no different way of doing anything in space. But everything is done just like on the Earth. The only difference is that because there is no gravity, it is difficult to keep the body in control. It happens. So it is essential to keep yourself in space. Charles said that there has not been much research yet. But he hopes that people who go to space in the future will find ways to do sex like other things. Inama Menken is not sex in space, although a second NASA scientist, John Millis, believes that sex in space would be exactly the same as the intercourse doing skydiving. During this time, every push or thrust will push you in the opposite direction instead of bringing your partner closer. If the two people are not tied properly in space, then the slightest touch can cause both partners to stand up to each other. However, this does not mean that sex in space is unimportant. Blood instead of lower parts leads to head. Millis says that when a person is at a place where there is no gravity, then the blood moves towards the head instead of going to the lower parts of your body, especially the genitals. For this reason, it is difficult for both the woman and the man to feel the excitement. In addition, the testosterone levels in the space begin to fall rapidly and the decrease in libido of astronauts, which drives into space, decreases libido.